Two grew up two little houses down from me. The only two bad apples on our family tree, kind of ripened and rotted at our puberty. Two kindred spirits bound by destiny. Oh, now I was smart, but I lacked ambition. Johnny was wild, but no inhibition. Was about like mixing fire and gasoline. And he'd say, hey Romeo, let's go down to Mexico. Chasing your readers, drink ourselves silly. Show those Mexican girls a couple real hillbillies. Got a pocket full of cash in that old Ford truck. Fuzzy cat hanging from the mirror for luck. So don't you know all those little brown-eyed girls want playboys of the Southwestern world. Long around our 18th year, we found two airplane tickets the hell out of here. Got scholarships to some small-town school in Texas. Till the dawn's early light, eat eggs, rancheros, and throw up all night. Until those daddy's girls, we were majoring in rodeo. Oh, but my favorite memory of school that fall was the night John Roy came running down the hall, wearing nothing but cowboy boots and a big sombrero. And he was singing, go down to Mexico, chase senoritas, drink ourselves silly. Show those Mexican girls a couple real hillbillies. Got a pocket full of cash in that old Ford truck. Was a cat hanging from the mirror for luck. So don't you know all those little brown-eyed girls want playboys of the Southwestern world. Change in plans, like when Paul McCartney got busted in Japan. And I say we got waylaid when we set foot on Mexican soil. You see, the border guard with a Fu Manchu mustache kind of stumbled on John's pocket full of American cash. He said, doing a little funny business in Mexico, amigo. But all I could think about was saving my own tail when he mentioned 10 years in a Mexican jail. So I pointed at John Roy and said, it's all his, now please let me go. I mean, it was your idea, genius. I was just laying there in bed, what you said. Hey, Romeo, let's go down to Mexico. Chase senoritas, drink ourselves silly. Show those Mexican girls a couple real hillbillies. Got a pocket full of cash in that old Ford truck. Buzzy cat.